And welcome back to my channel. Guys, today I'm gonna show you my very recent Big Bazaar FBB haul, and it's a mini haul, so it will take only few minutes, so please stay tuned. I shopped from Big Bazaar only a few days ago, but honestly guys, there was no discount on that time, but still I bought some pieces because I found each item in a reasonable price, so I just gave it a try. And if you are watching me for the first time, then please subscribe to my channel. Also hit the bell button to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Okay, so without doing further ado, let's get started. So the first thing I have got is a ripped tank top from Shyla. And as you can see that it's in burnt orange color. And I bought the size S and it fits me just right. And the fabric is also good because it's made of cotton, so it's a good one in reasonable price, and the price is $299. There were more color options, but I think this one is also a good color, so I liked it, and I'm gonna pair this one with my flared denims, with a denim jacket, and of course with those big hoops. Now I have a cute top to show you from the brand Denim Jeans and Casuals, and I got the size S. And as usual, the fitting is perfect for me. So it's a light green color top in a pretty floral print. And the material is really good, guys. It's a pure viscose top, so I found it really comfortable. So what I like the most in this top is its beautiful square-shaped neckline at the both sides. And the sleeves are slightly puffed. And so it's a cute peplum top, which means it has cute frills around your waistline. So it's a pretty one, guys, in just $599. So I'm loving this one. Then I have a pair of mid-rise trousers, wide leg trouser in orange and brown stripe pattern. So guys, it's a mid-rise trouser, has drawstrings at the front so that you can adjust the fitting. Also has two side pockets. And it's in pure cotton, so it's really comfortable. So it's a good one, guys, in a good material with a good fit. So I like it. You can pair them with a flowy tee or crop top and with less of sandals, and that's all. And the next one is a woolen stole from the brand Srishti. So guys, it's in grey color and has tassel border. And guys, it's made of acrylic woolen blend, so it will keep you nicely warm and relaxed. It's a cute cozy one, and the price is also nice, only $499. So it's a good one, guys, and you can pin this up with any ethnic or western outfits. Just look at the length is quite pretty. I bought a scarf in light green color, guys. So it's in pure cotton, so it's comfortable and has some abstract floral print over it. Also has tassel border detail with these beautiful colors, and so yeah, it's a cool one to style up your ethnic and casual wardrobe, and I bought it for $349. Lastly, I have two knotted hairbands. One is in checkered print and another one is in orange printed pattern. And I think it's made of polyester or something like that. I'm not sure because it's not mentioned here. So guys, it's a okay thing. And I paid only $99 for each one. So I think it's a good deal. That's all I have for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you did, please give it a like. Also share with your friends and family. And if you're new on my channel, then please subscribe to my channel. Keep coming back to my channel. Also leave comments if you have any recommendations. So yeah, love you all. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.